Cheerio, everybody. This is C-Porter, greeting you on my newest YouTube video. This one is giving a simple answer to a complicated question. You know how if you think that your machine isn't running right, or if it's too slow or fast? There's a pretty good way to figure that out that does not involve tape or phone apps or otherwise. All you're going to need for this is something like a timer stopwatch on your phone, record, a piece of paper here, and your machine. It's called the Conqueror paper test. You know why it's called that? Well, because this little dime store from the 20s through the 40s called Conqueror, they're the reason why it exists. Now let me show you how this all works. You take that piece of paper that you had and get it small enough where you can fold it easily without it being too big, and lay it on the platter of your machine. Then you can get any record, but you should probably just get a 78 for the weight purposes, and lay it on there over top of it. Now this part is very important. Make sure that a little part of the paper is sticking out and it can graze against your fingertips. Now as you turn on your machine, the paper should just stay in place with no problem, even as you graze your knuckles against it and can feel the paper. Now the stopwatch. Get that out on your phone and start using it with your free hand and start counting how many times while the stopwatch is going that the paper grazes along your knuckle tips. Do this for 60 seconds. How many times the paper grazed against your hand in 60 seconds? That is the RPM that your machine is playing at. For example, I'm playing this at 78 RPM. So, in theory, the paper should actually be grazing across my hand 78 times in 1 minute. I've also found that the test works at 33 RPM and 45 RPM if you want to measure those. If you get 78 RPM or very close to it, then you should be fine. But if you don't get it, if you get like what, something like 60 or something, you should seriously check out your machine. Same thing goes for 45 and 33, and whatever else measurement you put it on. Like, I think it would work for a 16 as well. Now what I've just told you came straight from a Conqueror sleeve from, I believe, 1930 or 1931, somewhere in there. I'm putting it up here on screen so you can read it briefly for yourself. The only real difference is that they're doing it for 80 RPMs and Conquerors were meant to be played at 80 RPM. My machine caps out at a solid 79 RPM, so that's close enough, huh? I suggest y'all try it for yourself on one of your machines. It's actually kind of fun to do. And you have this test courtesy of Conqueror, the dime store label that beat the ARC and the Depression.